Hi, my name is Cameron, and this is Module 2, Reflection Questions. The first question asks if I've been in a recent situation where I've installed or updated an application, and I think the last time I installed an application was Excel, Word, and all of that jazz with TigerText. I didn't know how to do it for sure, and I went to TigerText for computer help for something else, and they installed all of that for me, and they installed some virus protection, and that was about, I think, when I was a freshman, so 2 years ago, a year ago. So, I mean, if I had to download one, I don't know if I would know what to do, but I'm sure I could figure it out. And the second question is, have I ever created a PDF before? And I don't think I ever have. This is the first time, and it was pretty easy because I have a MacBook, so all I have to do is click on the side and click Save as a PDF, and it saves. I think the PDF files are useful because they're universal, they're saved easily, and we all can use them, like with Word. Some people don't have different versions, and they don't update it as much, and I think a PDF file everybody can use. The third question is, have I ever used a webcam to record myself? And I do every week for my children's literature class. I have to record a video of me talking about a children's book and why it's useful and to teach to children. So I post it to YouTube because every time I try to upload it to Blackboard, it doesn't submit. Like, I click submit and it doesn't do it. So I don't know why I can't post my iMovie videos to Blackboard, but I don't. So I think that video recordings are helpful because I have a professor that sometimes is sick and can't come to class, and the next class she wants to move on so we're not behind. So she'll post video lectures of her doing the lecture, and I think that's really good because then we can move on. And if there's something we missed, we can always go back and play it again and keep learning it. I think video recordings are helpful in that way, where if you don't understand, you can replay it and watch it again.